Hello, my name is Armin Memazade, and I'm an orthopaedic trainee on the Cambridge rotation. You're probably watching this video because either your child or somebody you know has sustained a buccal fracture, which is also known as a torus fracture, or sometimes a green stick injury, although it's strictly speaking not a green stick fracture. This is a bend in the bone and not a complete fracture. Because of the nature of this injury, it is a stable pattern, which means that it's not likely to move and will heal by itself with no long-term complications. However, it can certainly be distressing for the child because it can be painful. The treatment you may have received has included x-rays and an assessment by a professional. Your child may have been placed in a splint, which they can potentially remove in 3 or 4 weeks, or perhaps a plaster cast, which you have been asked to remove yourself after 3 or 4 weeks. If this is the case, please visit our videos on the removal of plaster casts and how to care for your plaster cast. As this is a stable injury, the fracture is not likely to move, therefore will heal in the same position. However, if your child's arm starts to look deformed or more bent, or if they are in more pain than you would expect them to be, either in or out of the plaster cast, it is advised that you visit your local emergency care centre for further investigation and assessment. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you found it useful. Please feel free to leave your comments at the bottom of the page. If you have any further questions, please contact your local fracture clinic.